the veteran, once some said priests could give the vehicles, while some said that the consulars, king, the kings in the court were there. Many suggestions were made to a third question. The third question was, what is the most important thing to do? The third question, some chose that the science is the most important thing to do. Some said the fighting, and others said the religious worship is the right thing to do. This was the defense. But the king was not satisfied with any of the answers. What he did? So gave nobody any reward, and the king then came to know that there was a hermit. Hermit means a holy person, sage you can say, so who is a very learned man, is considered at that time. So he lived in a forest, inside a forest. He met, and but his one thing is that met only the ordinary people. So the king dressed himself, the common people, and reached the forest. So the left his horse with the bodyguard outside, where far away, found the hermit in the front of his house. So he was digging the ground. So he greeted the king and went on with his work. So he spent no time in talking to the king. So king told the hermit that what was the purpose of his coming. He told that he had three questions which he wanted the answer. The hermit heard these questions, but he gave no reply. He went on digging. Then the king made a request. He asked the hermit to let him do the digging. The king, after digging two beds, again the king repeated the same question, but the hermit gave no reply. The king continued walking. It was sunset. The king stopped digging. He repeated again the three questions, but he did not give it. He said no. Instead of giving a reply, the hermit said, here's coming someone running. That means in the second part we will see that someone is coming running. Instead of giving the reply to the question, the king said, the hermit said, someone is coming running. So in the second part we will see the which person has come to running and what that person dramatically changed the story. Okay, so this is the first part of the question of the chapter, three questions written by the Russian author Leo Tolstoy. Hope you have got some information about this story, three questions. We will next video we will discuss about it. Thank you very much.